Hey guys, I'm back on my evening walk, which is almost done. The sun is about to set, but I wanted to take this opportunity, ye mauka lena chahta tha, to say thank you. I know we will get to do this on Sunday, but to say thank you to all the doctors, all the selfless people, all the nurses, all the people out there jo hum sab ke liye kaam kar rahe taki hum surakshit reh sake. A big, big thank you and a big salute to all of you all. I would like to also genuinely take this opportunity to thank our BMC. I'm a Mumbaikar. I've grown up here, born and brought up here, and I feel so proud that they're putting in all the possible effort. Our government has made sure that we are kept abreast, we are kept up to date. They're taking drastic measures for the benefit of our community around us. I would like to request all of you all to pay heed, pay attention, because koi burai nahi hai ghar pe baithne mein kuch din. Agar hum ghar pe rahenge to hum shayad aur logo ki zindagi badha sakte hain. So please do that. We tend to blame situation, circumstances, systems, governments, but we have to look within ourselves this time, and we can make a difference. One person, each person can make a difference. Aap sab ghar pe baithne se are contributing to this war against the coronavirus. It is a difficult war and we are in it together, but by being apart, that is the irony. So yeah, I guess I'm ranting, लेकिन हम हमेशा औरों को blame करता है और ये हमें मौका शायद मिला है जिंदगी में पहली बार to show that as citizens of the world, as global citizens, we can give back and our small little contribution of not affecting other people or not connecting with other people can actually go a long way in cutting the cord and in eventually nipping this virus before it gets worse. So yeah, as a fellow citizen, not as somebody who's known or a celebrity, I feel proud that our government, our local governments, our state governments are doing the best they can. But we also have a part to play. So I request you, please play your part and stay at home.